You're listening to Sport Headlines, a 7 News podcast.
Melbourne halfback Jahrome Hughes is the favourite to win the NRL's most coveted individual honour, the Dally M medal, in Sydney on Wednesday night. But the Storm halfback says a win over three-time reigning premiers Penrith in Sunday night's Grand Final is by far his number one priority.
There's been a lot of great players that have won that award, and you know there's a lot of great players in our game at the moment. So you know, it's like I say, really surreal. But my main focus is trying to prepare as well as I can for the game.
4 days after their AFL Grand Final hiding from the Lions, one of the Swans champions has requested a trade. Former skipper Luke Parker wants to join North Melbourne on a multi-year deal. Parker is the last remaining member of Sydney's 2012 Premiership team. Ben Simmons says he'll be ready for the start of the NBA season later this month after recovering from major back surgery. The injury restricted the often criticised Aussie to just 15 games last year, but he told America's Yes Network that his critics have short memories.
I think people forget, you know, me as a player when I'm healthy. You know, I can play basketball. I'm pretty good, right? So for me, it's just being consistent with that and staying on top of my body.
And Arsenal notched their first win of this season's Champions League, cruising past French giants PSG 2-0. Phil Foden starred with a goal and an assist in Manchester City's 4-0 rout of Slovakian champions Slovan Bratislava. And that's your 7 News Sports Headlines for Wednesday, October 2. I'm Nick Markham.